go. It's so weird having base cam on right away. Okay, we're gonna stall, we're gonna wait. VOD watchers, skip 5 minutes from now. Wait, am I in sub-only mode? They changed how mod view looks and it's literally so dumb. The sub-only chat follower 10. Yep. I don't like how they changed the layout for mod view. It's annoying. I'm not a phone streamer. Hi, Wolf. Welcome in. Can we get some yo's? Wolf, you need to get to clipping. I only have like 4 clips for this month. You fell off. I'm just tweeting that I'm live. Let's see, live right now. Sub only. Mario Party makes a comeback to the piece in _17 stream. Should I post it to TikTok? I'm always like indifferent about posting doing sub only streams. But I know that's how some people find out that like I'm live. I'll do it. You have homework to do? Dude, it's still August. Oh wait, I know for like some AP classes they give you like summer homework. It's okay. You know, lurk, have fun. It's Monday. I did say I was gonna stream this weekend. Peace and lied. Uh-oh. Oh my, dude, I have drama. I didn't go to the gym because you said you were gonna stream? Uh-oh. You know, if you don't get your gains today, it's not my fault you made that choice. But hi, Kim. I swear to God I smell smoke, but it's Cheetos. I'm smelling the Cheetos and I keep on like debating myself to think that I'm having a stroke. But I'm not. We do have a history of like early heart disease in my family though. Smile. Okay, I posted that I'm live. Are we doing dual credit programs? We love that. In Washington State, it's called Running Start. And I was gonna do Running Start, but for Running Start, you had to like do classes at the actual college. So since I didn't have transportation, I couldn't do. What's the tea you gotta share? Okay. So my sister had an interview on Saturday, right? And I was practicing with her begrudgingly because it's very hard like practicing with her sometimes because she doesn't like comprehend things super quickly. So, okay. I'm not the type of person to, I need to change the music, it's too loud. I'm not the type of person to just give people answers, okay? I don't do that. Okay, I need to, why does, my mod view doesn't tell me what my uptime is anymore, and that's so annoying. For context, Twitch changed the mod view layout, and it's really annoying because they rearranged some, like, key things. No, yeah, it doesn't show me my oh, it does. They changed it. Well, job interviews on Saturdays, it was, she had an interview for a retail job, right? So, we're practicing. And like I said, when I try to help people, I don't give people the answer. I like them to like figure it out. So I was trying to tell my sister, I was like, okay, when you answer any question, you state the clear answer, the reason why that's your answer, and then how that answer connects to the job position. So for example, if you, chatter, give me an interview question right now and I'll answer it. So anyway, I'm trying to explain to her like the structure of how to answer any question. Because you can't just go into an interview memorizing the top 20 most common questions. They're gonna ask you some weird shit now. So I was trying to help her, and I feel really bad, because she can probably hear me. Somebody ask me a question, and I'll answer. Name a time you had a problem with a teammate. Okay, that's a really interesting question. It made you fix it. Okay, let me... Now, when I answer any question during an interview, I wait like 5 seconds. And I'm like, okay. So, I've worked at a daycare, I've worked at 2 food service jobs. So I have a little bit of experience of like having coworkers that you really love and some that you don't necessarily get along with. I do think it's important to still be cordial with each other because it is a professional environment. But there was this one crewmate that I didn't necessarily get along with, and the main reason why was this person was elderly, and I understand there is a little bit of like a generational divide, and that's totally fine. But this individual kept on trying to... They were trying to get a little bit too close to me, and I don't think that's appropriate for a workplace, so I tried to communicate with them one-on-one on how I didn't feel comfortable with it. Also, this individual would give me hugs unprompted, and I understand it's not appropriate to have that type of behavior in a workplace, so I tried to communicate with them one-on-one on how I didn't feel comfortable, and this individual kept on doing so I made sure to do what I felt was best, which was talk to management and the HR team directly about it before it escalated any further. Because I do understand, as with any workplace, it's important to speak up because you never know what is happening to you, it could be happening to others. Now that is something that I won't necessarily bring up on an interview, right? Because you don't want to bring up that you were harassed in a workplace, because then that's kind of bad. But, okay, that was actually not the right answer, because like I said, you don't want to make it seem like you're bashing an employer. A problem with a teammate. It's hard because, like, I'm such a lib at times where I feel like I need to say, like, the most progressive answer, right? But anyway. Well, another problem could be, like, if you had problem with, like, management or, like, seeing another coworker, like, not do the tasks they're supposed to or something. Let's bring up that scenario. I think another good example could be, like, if you see a coworker struggling and you see that they're not doing their share of work, so you try to help them. Like, you need to bring up time where you try to solve the solution on your own, and then also bring it up to management. Because you don't want to seem like a snitch. Like, with any scenario at work, unless it's, like, a very serious thing, you should always try to handle it individually. Because, like, you don't want to be seen as a snitch between your coworkers or with management, because they can fire you for anything, let's be honest. Anyway, the answer I gave was not a good one, because you don't want to bring that up on an interview, because, like, you don't want to be, like, trauma dumping. Anyway, I failed. Don't hire me. Actually, I can't work anyway. You guys know, I cannot make more than $380 a month. Ouchitos. Anyway, back to my story. So I tried to, like, explain to my sister, like, how to answer any question, and... The bozo come- Who got auto-modded? Oh no! The auto-mod menu, it has a red alert icon whenever somebody gets flagged. Okay, how is you failed a bad word? Name a time you failed at something. Okay, that, I know how to answer. I am so good. Okay. Okay. I do want to do a stream where we do like an RP interview stream. Because I want to do a series. Because you know how we're doing the 9-to-5 work sim streams? Like, for the finale, I want to do, like, a mock job interview. I want to do a mock job search. And then, like, I think that'd be a good bit. I need to put a band-aid on my hand. I cut my hand early when I was cooking. It's giving peace in bot. Shut up. Okay, name a time you failed at something. So, as with most new hires, I feel like everybody's given, like, a month grace period to where you need to, like, learn everything. Of course you're gonna mess up, but it's still gonna hit home whenever you do mess up, especially when you're working with clientele or customers. One time that I can recall is, it was when I first started working at Subway, and it was, like, one of the first few times I worked on the line, and I was going to put the sandwich on the toaster, and it's on, like, a basket, and then it's on, like, a pizza... like handle pallet you have to put into the toaster. As I was putting it into the toaster, it fell. Slip of the hand, it happens. And I remember I froze for like 5 seconds. And then I looked back at the customer, I was like, oh, it's fine. And then I went back to making it. You know, as with most any mistake you make at work, I feel like most of the time it's able to be fixed. And if you feel like you can't fix it on your own, it's important to always go to management and ask for their guidance. And I do think it's important within any situation you have to remain cordial and maintain that composure, because if the clientele or the customer see that you are losing your grip, you never know how they're gonna react. So you have to remain positive and cordial and calm within any situation, whether you or another coworker does mess something up. Another analogy, which is good for interviews, is you either have to glaze yourself up or the employer. You just gotta glaze, you know, you gotta ride a little bit. Okay, anyway, back to the main story. How did I answer? Would you hire me if I answered like that? Be honest. Be honest. Anyway, so I'm practicing with my sister. She has an interview on Saturday. And she comes home. And this is a retail place. And so she comes home. And she's like, I have another interview tomorrow, Sunday. And I'm like, what? This is a retail place. I'm not going to say the name. And she's like, yeah, they said they want the main manager to talk with me because they're unsure if I'm a good fit or not. And I'm like, okay. Apparently it's like standard for like even retail or entry-level places to give 2 or 3 interviews, which is insane. Okay, like, and my sister was telling me when she walked into the store, she said like 2 or 3 people called out on a Saturday. So obviously this establishment needs people, like, now. Especially now because summer's ending, a lot of minors are leaving because they're going back to school. I can refer to Popeyes. You know, she does love Popeyes. A lot. But I don't want her eating there all the time. That's wild. Yeah. Okay, does anybody want to play Mario Party? If you want to play, type play in chat. We're stalling for more people to get in here. And then I asked my sister because she bought food on the way home. And as we're all sitting eating, I'm like, hey sister, do you remember anything that they asked you? And she's like, no. And I'm like, okay, did you remember anything that you answered with? And she's like, no. And this interview was like an hour ago. Hi, Keelan. Oh no, why are there alerts? Why are there alerts? I hate this. How do I hide this? Hide this shit. Okay. Sorry, mod view, I hate it. Okay, so she's like, no, I don't remember anything. And I'm like, losing my mind. Because it's like, how can you not remember anything? She can hear me. I know she can hear me. But then she's like, oh, I remember this. She was like, they asked me what my best accomplishment was. And then she's like, I had to think a little bit. And then she's like, she asked if she could pull out her phone. And she showed the interviewer a picture of a cake she decorated. Which, my sister doesn't do that as a hobby. Like, it was just a one-time thing. And she covered a cake in fondant and made it look like the chum bucket. And my sister was telling me this. And I'm like, you're so DOM. Like, you're 22. How is your biggest accomplishment decorating a cake? Your sister is so funny. I'm gonna screenshot that and send that to her. And I'm like losing my mind. Oh my god, hi Keelan. And I'm losing my mind. Cause I'm like, you know, most young people will say like, you know, I did good at my job.
Have to let myself into the stream.
Hi Keelan. We got a Primers, we got one. Thank you for the resub. 7 months? Ain't no way. Thank you. Can we get some Wheelins in chat? Why is Stream Elements not working? Sorry, my emotes aren't showing up in chat and it's making me very sad. Third party emotes don't work in the new mod view? I hate Twitch. Twitch staff, I'm joking, but why'd you change your UI? Okay, so she tells me this and I'm like, oh no, they're gonna think she's an actual child. You guys can see why I'm stressed, right? And this is like for a retail place. Imagine she gives that answer for like a nice workplace. Okay? Ugh! You would bully her if she were your sister? I did call her D-O-M and stupid a lot, but let's be honest. I feel bad, but then I'm also like, I understand why she answers that way. It's because she is very, like, straightforward, and she doesn't necessarily, like, understand how other people will perceive how she acts, and that's totally fine. But I'm also really annoyed, because since she has, like, a DVR agent assigned to her, you can request to have your DVR agent. It's the Disabled Vocational Rehab, it's with DSHS. You can request to have them shadow you at your job interviews. So basically, your DVR person can, like, answer questions for you. But the DVR agent wasn't, like, helpful. Ooh! So I was mad. Also, I was doing girl boss things today, so I had to make calls about my, like, disability stuff. Turns out the only resources I can get, if I get approved, because since I'm not on full SSI, which is full disability, I can only get partial rental assistance and then maybe a reduced disabled bus card. Can't get much until I get full SSI. How did she get her previous job? Her first job that she ever got was a job she got through her DVR agent previously 3 years ago. And then from that job, she got a referral to the previous place she was laid off at. So it's not like she got a job randomly that she applied for. That's kind of the problem she's having now. Because since she's not fully decapacitated, she's capable. It's just harder to find a good fit for her is, like, the nicest way to say it. And it takes time for those government agencies to, like, help you find a good position, so, like, I'm not too worried about it. But, she could be trying harder, is the nice way to say it. I'm gonna get a band-aid. But, you know, she's trying her best, and that's all that matters. Tell her to stream. Dude, she doesn't even want to, like, show her voice on camera. How is she gonna stream? I was telling her she should do, like, ceramic streams. Like, you know how people on, like, TikTok do, like, pottery wheel streams? Like, she could do that shit. But she doesn't... She's very, like, kind of like me, where she doesn't really want to commoditize her craft. Which is valid. I go Bobo. I saw you lurking in offline chat. I saw you. Hello. Does anybody want to play the game? We've been stalling. Tell her you'd sub. She would have to, like, get affiliate first. You know what'd be mean? But then she'd be leeching off of my clout. Which is scummy. Look how bright this is on camera. You can see that? Yeah, if you watch on desktop, Kobobo, you can look at the users in chat. Even if people are lurking, I can see if I really want to. Oh, that shows. Dude, I hate the new mod view. Oh, wait, this is new. In the users list, you can ban and time out people from this. That is crazy. Okay, I gotta mute. I told her that somebody said she was funny, and she said, yeah, it was funny. You know, They are looking for somebody who will liven up the workplace. Yeah, we're playing Mario Party. Who wants to play? Type play in chat. I'll change the category. Man, Mario Party has 81 viewers? Holy. Okay, we have two people who want to play. I'll make a lobby. Thank you guys for waiting. She's too good. No, but genuinely, like... She doesn't try to be funny. But whenever she does, it's so good. Okay, I'm creating the room. Yeah, well, if you can take like a 30 minute break. Okay. I will whisper people the code. Quick whisper. If you want to play- Oh shit, the fucking hotkeys. I always forget. Somebody remind me. Okay, Kobobo, you've been sent a code. Did I send the- Okay, I did send the right code. Keelan, you've been sent a code. If you want to play, type play in chat. Smile. Wolf, you've been sent a code. Guys, I've been biking almost every day. Are you proud of me? I weigh the same, but I swear my legs look a little bit better. Oh, we got Keelan in. This is my girl dinner. You know the meme? Oh yeah, so she answered that, and that was the only thing she literally remembered from her whole interview. And she told me for her interview, she had to do like 20 minutes of questioning. Like 20 minutes on a computer answering questions, weird. And then another 20 minutes interviewing. Which is weird, like for a retail place, what? And y'all know my sister's on the spectrum. Hey, Kobobo's in! Wolf, get in here! Get in here now! Imagine how the other questions went? Bruh. Dude, okay, this is the real kicker. So at the end of the interview, my sister asked the person, like, oh, what's your experience with this workplace? And this person said, oh, you know, I myself am neurodivergent, and I found myself, I grew so much socially working here for however long. Now, if you have, okay, Wolf is in here! Let's go, everybody's in. I'm in, boys. Thank you guys for playing. Y'all better not leave. Wait, I didn't run an ad. Twitch is gonna get me in trouble. So anyway, the interviewer tells my sister that the interviewer themselves is neurodivergent, right? So I go, hey, sister. Obviously, if you have a disability yourself, or if you're on the spectrum, you should never disclose it during an interview. You only need to disclose it once you are given a job offer, then you can ask for accommodations, but you have to ask for the company's HR department. Because you don't want people snitching about you having a disability or like being on the spectrum, right? You don't want rumors. Hi, buddy! So anyway, I was telling my sister, I was like, bruh, she told you that she herself was neurodivergent. Because she probably thinks you are too, and she probably said that to make you feel more comfortable. And she's like, probably, yeah. So, I think that's another reason why they gave her another interview, because they kind of figured that she might need a little bit more help, you know? You know how to play? Yes, sir. Anyway, so she had another interview on Sunday with a different lady. Nobody take- Wait, where am I? Nobody take Rosalina. Thank you. You guys are real fans. So, my sister had another interview yesterday on Sunday. I like the birthday cake. Let's do 15 turns. Is my controller on? Oh, I have to press A. Okay. No minigame help. If you don't know how to play the game, learn. I'm cooking dinner, so let's pray I don't burn it. You'll be fine. You'll be fine. Okay, so she has her interview on Sunday, yesterday, right? And she comes home again. And I'm like, oh, how did this one go? And she's like, oh, I think I aced this one too. And I'm like, okay, do you remember anything? And she's like, no. But she said she would get a call back by Saturday to see if they'll give her a job. But also, for this job, since it's retail, it's only part-time. So it's only 15 to 25 hours a week, which is kind of an L. And it's minimum wage, so another L. But you know, my sister has never done a retail job, so... she kind of has to experience it at some point, right? Anyway, enough about her. Let's hear about me. I'm gonna go first. Oh, I went here! My dad works at Nintendo. Yeah, so today I had to make phone calls. All morning. I call scam. I saw this thing that said, like, for the order in which the turns are, it's predetermined. Like, timing doesn't matter. Let's do a prediction.
Let's go.
Will peace in win smile? Everybody gamble. Ew, let's go! I meant to say A-O and then yo, so that's why I made a weird sound.
Yes.
Oh, whoa, you picked Birdo this time. I know you usually do another character, but I can't remember which one it is. Press A. Mods? Think you've always done Birdo, really? Maybe that's true. For some reason, I thought you picked like Luigi or something. Last time, maybe. Hey, no way, don't push me. That's so mean.
Here we go.
I'm gonna sue you for all the money that you have with all the money that I don't have. Where was the luck the last time we played? Genuinely, it could be the time. You know, we're just chilling now. Because usually I would do these at like 2 or 3 p.m. but it's 5, so... maybe that's it.
Start.
Oh! If y'all give me the bees, I'm literally gonna end stream. I'm not even kidding. Wait, I can choose who I can take out. Oh no! I'm sorry, Kobo, but I genuinely wanted to take out wolves because they're better at this game, but I misclicked. Awkward. Yeah, I gave you mercy by accident. No! No, wait, save me, save me! I'm so dumb. I realized my mistake after. Oh no, not the bees! Now I can eat my snack. Or my girl dinner. This looks wild on camera. Do one. Wolf was gonna die. You're using chopsticks to eat them? Yeah. Look at how non-Cheeto-y my fingers are. I don't want no Cheeto controller. How'd you win that? Oh, I threw. If I didn't throw, I could have won.
Let's go.
Yeah, like those little finger chopsticks, I've seen them. Ooh, event square. I know there is a strat for that minigame, but I can never remember. I think you just always have to make sure that there's an odd amount of fruit whenever you hit. That way, if it's always odd, you can either choose two or one no matter what position you're in. I've been kind of itching to do another Mario Party minigame stream. Like, legitimately. Because it was actually kind of fun. Ooh, I got some coins!
Here we go!
Oh, it also guards. New YouTube video. I'm gonna start uploading new YouTube highlight videos on Saturdays. That way I can give myself an extra day to edit. She's robbing me? No, I'm not! Don't slander me, I'm not. I'm literally not.
Start.
Oh shit! Oh, I was- Oh no! Can I push? Oh no! I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Ain't no way! Whatever. I threw on purpose. Peace, I do pride. I'm still in first, easy.
Let's go!
Wait, didn't I just buy one?
I'll buy another. For I am rich.
You're broke. You can't even buy a store even if you wanted to. Guys, we have to make sure Kobobo does not win the next minigame. Yeah, I know the Piranha Plant disappears, I think, after like 2 or 3 lands. Oh, Keelan landed on it. Okay. It was Keelan and Birdo. I didn't pay attention last round because I was snacking. This morning, I made curry for meal prep, and then yesterday, I made Thai pork. Which is where you get, like, I don't know what cut you'd call it, but it's just like a huge hunk of pork. Probably like its ass or something. Oh wait, I'm cracked. Ladies? Loser. No way! Am I gonna win? I've never won at this game.
Finish.
Ladies?
Wait, new PB?
Wow. I was doing with my pointer. I usually don't like that minigame, but I actually crushed. Wolf, be honest. Did you throw?
Let's go.
That was a good strat? Yeah. I'm cracked. Ladies? Fuck me! They're giving me such shit rolls. Yeah, brokey. I was saying something earlier. Oh yeah, I made die pork. It's where you dice pork. And then you boil it for an hour so it gets really tender. And then you— What?!
You gotta stop!
What is wrong? Nintendo? This is not fair. That's what we get for calling him a brokey? I guess you're right. Maybe Kobobo's like uncle works at Nintendo. Such a little bitch. Camper? Oh my god, I can't. Dude, you were targeting just me because I had the best strat, and that is so mean. Next time, hold on to your prime sub if you're gonna stream snipe like that, Keelan. Come on. I could have done it.
Let's go.
You were the only one near the top? Because I have the superior strat. You were too good? I know. Should this become my mainstream game? You know, it used to be Mario, but should it be Mario Party? No fucking way. Wait, didn't you just plant one here? Or did you skip? I thought you planted one. Oh, you didn't buy it? I thought you did. For some reason, I saw the cutscene in my head. It is still so unfair how Kobobo got a star randomly. That's not supposed to happen.
You got a star. Yes.
We might as well have like enabled handicaps at the start. Just give everybody a star. Be such a love. That's my favorite meta. Like, whenever I bash on somebody, or whenever you guys say something, like, kind of offhanded but funny, you'll just be like, peace, I do love.
Start.
Wait. Wait, what? It's not working! Not even trying. Easy. Plus 20? Dude, I could have bought in the big piranha plant. I should have.
Let's go.
Me piece are too slayed. I think there's a slay emote now. Nope, that's not it. It's a slay. I didn't enable it, son. I'll enable it later. My dice rolls are not slaying. Slay is not a word that's in my vocabulary. I don't use it often. I don't know why, I just feel it's like the extra word to say, you know? And I'm not too extra. Oh, it's slay with three Y's. Slay is only in my texting with my friends vocab. I feel like that's how it is for a lot of people.
Go ahead, choose a seed.
Wait, can you guys hear me chewing? If so, it doesn't really matter. It doesn't matter, but can you? Damn, look at Birdo's ring, holy. Oh, it's a band-aid.
You got a star.
You can't hear the chewing? Good.
Here we go.
Cause my mic cuts out most like background sound. That's why sometimes you might hear my mic kick or cut out whenever I make a S sound. Because I don't enunciate my S's a lot. Oh wait, I'm cracked. Shut up! Die! In game. Yeah, try and come get me. Try! See what happens! Dude, that was brutal that round. Oh my god. I literally punched everybody off of a one spot. Mario Party is my game. Shoving me, you'll be seeing my lawyer. Don't worry, I have a whole lawyer arsenal next door.
Let's go.
And a bailsman two doors down. Ooh, exactly four. I have 75 coins. Oh my god. You have what it takes to be a superstar.
You got a star!
Finally.
Yes!
Is anybody snacking or eating dinner right now? No! Everybody has about the same except for me. Okay, I'm good. Who's the brokey now? How are you gonna sue me? You have no money. Sorry, the rut row. This game is rigged against me. Does your dad work at Nintendo? No? Then that's why. Keelan? Clearly he does it with this look. I'm editing Mario Kart VODs from about February, and I'm seeing some of the first, like, streams that Keelan chatted in, and you were so wholesome in the beginning. Oh my god. You've changed. Oh my god!
Winner.
I'm actually cracked! Is 0.1 the lowest you can get?
Yes.
What do you mean I'm still so wholesome? Let's look at your logs. Let's look at your logs
Let's
right
go.
Now. Dude, one of my favorite parts about Hassan's stream is when, like, a chatter says something crazy, and then he pull-ups their chat logs in front of everyone. I know it's kind of mean, but it's so entertaining. It's like, oh, you wanna be a little shithead? Let's see what else you said. So we can grill you. You're actually low-key cracked? See? I haven't gamed all day. This is my peak. I did play a little bit of, Let's Build a Zoo earlier. On my offline save, and apparently, your money maxes out at $9,999. Or $999,999. So, which is kind of sad because I wanted to be a billionaire zoo owner. Choose a seed. The one's the winner. The others aren't. I want this one, sir. Give me the bad path. It's shorter. I just keep on winning. They don't want to see us rich. I know. We hate the capitalists. You love that game, don't you? Yeah, I love it a lot. I did buy the aquarium and the dinosaur DLC. Because I'm close to getting all the animals in my offline save. But, guys, hashtag not an ad. If you want to buy the Let's Build a Zoo game, the bundle with all DLCs is on discount right now. Let's Build a Zoo sponsor. Hey, if you're watching, that is the only game I will do a sponsor for because I genuinely love it so much. Like, I do understand that, like, doing sponsored gaming streams is kind of cringe. Because you're kind of, like, forced to, like, glaze them up. But in my opinion, if it's a game that you'd like genuinely like, because in my head, if more people play a game, they're more likely to give updates or DLC. So, if there's ever a game that I really like, okay, let me put it this way. If I ever do a sponsored like gaming video or gaming stream, it would have to be a game that I genuinely like. Like, I'm not gonna do a Raid Shadow Legends stream that I have never played, you know? Because I know the thing that I don't like about watching sponsored content is, like, it seems that they're lying about, like, enjoying the product. Start. What? How did that not get in? I got far. I don't know why so many people take raid sponsors. For streamers, a lot of the first few sponsorships that people get is through like Streamlabs or Stream Elements, because you don't necessarily need a huge platform. They'll just give it to anybody. So that's why you'll see like two viewer Andys, like me, take like a Raid Shadow Legends sponsor, because how those sponsorships typically work is you don't get paid per, like, hour. You get paid off of how many people download a code. So, usually the rates are, like, for every download you get, like, 10 or 20 bucks. So, be like, oh, the max amount of money you can get from this opportunity is $200. So, if you get, 20 people sign up, you can get $200. So that's why it's like very... The cut is very low. That's why, like, I told myself, I will never take a sponsor unless they get paid, like, a flat-out fee and commission. I've seen big YouTubers take bad mobile game sponsors. The only reason why they accept it is because they probably get a big bag. Like, those are probably, like, $1,000 deals they're getting. Depending on, like, how big their platform is. Because, like, even traditional advertisers, like, if you think about a TV, like, advertisers will literally charge thousands of dollars for, like, a 30-second spot on a network television show. So, in network television, or, like, YouTubers especially now, they can get, like, tens of thousands to millions of views in a day or a week. So, and especially with, like, a sponsored embedded segment in a YouTube video, that's why they're like, oh, this coupon code is available for 3 months, because they'll probably expect to see, over the course of 3 to 6 months, more people gain traffic towards their website or their game or whatever they're sponsored for. That's why a lot of YouTubers can bargain to get, like, thousands of dollars in sponsorships. Because companies and advertising firms are willing to pay that, because that's, like, the going rates for traditional media. Damn, I just realized how big that roll was. That was like a 15-spot roll. I wonder if anybody actually plays Raid. There's gotta be. Because similar to like gambling, or like any casino for example, like most casinos will give you like $100 store credit to like gamble and have fun with. Like yeah, you'll probably have a good handful of people just use that store credit. But you're also gonna get a pretty decent handful of people who will keep coming back and putting their own money into it. That's why a lot of the mobile games or the pay-to-win games, they'll give you like a good handful of like the premium currency in-game. That way, once you get used to having the premium currency, you're gonna want to buy it. Like, even if you have like 100 customers spending $20 a month, that's still $2,000 a month you're garnishing. Like, usually with those mobile-type games, they're hoping for the kind of person who would spend, like, thousands of dollars in a few months. Or the people who have disposable income. Dude, stay away! Fuck you! Everybody get Birdo, I'm mad. Get Birdo, get him! Get him! That was a long shot. Finish. How did nobody else die? I didn't know we were doing a truce.
Let's go.
Wait, I'm 9 away from the star. I forgot. Yes. It's because we secretly ganged up on you. Shamey, shamey. You know what I don't forget? Ads. Because everybody, we are an hour in a stream, so if you're not still watching a Subbly stream, consider subscribing. Then you get to hang out and chat and enjoy these bonus subscriber-only streams that I try to do once a week. Get boomed. Okay. Oh, Rosalina is back! The others can't keep up with your super stardom! That's right. I was gonna say something, and then I forgot.
You got a star.
Oh, chat. I'll make a deal with you guys. I have been thinking about maybe making a Discord. But I will need something in return. Noodles? I mean, I technically do have a P.O. box, I just can't receive packages. Bad joke? Wait, is it a... is that bad? A million subs? Yes, sir! Social Security? Yeah, does anybody work at DSHS that'll just automatically approve me? I'm at nodes? What? Kim, if the joke is bad, just don't make it, because I don't get it. No, if it's another star, I'm literally gonna end stream. I'm literally ending. I don't care. What? What?
You got a star.
I'm literally gonna end. I'm literally ending.
Here we go.
I'm literally gonna end. This is bullshit! What is this? What is this? Guys, I'm once again asking for your Prime subs. That's the only thing that'll save me in this moment of dire misfortune. Oh, wait, Kim, I get the joke. Kim, you know what you're gonna get? You're gonna get a 10-second timeout. Now that I get the fucking joke. I pay for my stars like a real gamer does? Exactly. The only good gamer left in this world. Yes. Guys, it's 6 PM, I'm tired. It was a joke, I know. But you shan't make jokes like that. I get fucked, Keelan. Or that, yeah, that was Keelan. Ain't no way. Well, that was quick. Okay. We will make an actual deal at a later date, but obviously, any Discord that I would make either in the future or in the very far future would be subscriber only, and it would only be open to adults, so 18 and older. I don't want no kids. Even if you're 17, no kids, okay? So if you're a minor, don't leak your age ever online. Keep in mind, this would not be an opportunity for you, unfortunately, just for like everybody's personal safety, right? Because my biggest concern with opening a Discord is, like, I don't want to be, like, too close to my viewer base, and I don't want my viewer base to become too attached to me. But I do feel bad that I can't stream as much. Because, like, if I have a Discord, too, I want to think of, like, exclusive offline activities we could do. Like, obviously, we'll keep gaming to like, sub-only streams. That way, everybody can still play and watch. But I was thinking maybe we could do like reading groups, because like I like reading out loud. I checked out a book about American history last week, and I literally read it out loud to myself every morning for 30 minutes just so I can practice like verbally speaking. And I have noticed that like my stutter has gotten like not as noticeable when I read. Ooh, plus 10. So I think that would be kind of fun. Because for now, like my weekly schedule is still like kind of undetermined, because you know I gotta help my sister with shit. But once she gets a job again, then I can fully commit time to like stream stuff. Which is what I wanna do, because since I technically can't work, I can full send with streaming because I don't make significant income from it yet. But I do wanna get to a point where I can. So I'm working on getting weekly YouTube highlights out. I'm still editing daily clips and YouTube shorts. Evil, damn it. But I do want to have like exclusive Discord only content. Would you ever do a sister stream? Probably not. We would get her like one of those fake, you know, full face masks, and then use like the filter. That would be funny. I know next month is September, so all new tier 1s and gifted subs will be partially discounted. So, one of our long-term goals for the month of September, I was thinking, now this number is subject to change, because, yeah, Matt Dream went to the show with a mask on. It's kind of funny. It's like, I get why he wants to conceal his identity again, but it's like, bro, it's kind of too late. Like, I don't know. I think it's hard because like everybody has a different way of dealing with their insecurities, and you can't be too harsh on people for it. Because if I have a Discord, I do want to pay my moderators to some capacity. I won't like, you won't be on payroll, okay? I don't make enough income to have payroll. It's like adopting a kid, I can't give it back. What the fuck, Kim? Jesus Christ. I mean, you can't give the kid back, but they can take it back. Wait, can we just truce? Can we truce? Can we truce? Everybody stop, 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 stop! Anyway, so similar to like how for the whoever makes the best Twitch clips gets a gift card, I kind of want to give the Twitch mods a gift card as well. So, if we hit a certain number of subs during the subathon, then I could put whatever money I earn from the subathon towards paying the Discord moderators. Granted, this is all hypotheticals we're talking about right now. This is not like set in stone. Winners. Like I said, I don't want people to become too attached. I also don't want you little chatters to become too attached to each other. How many mods would you want? That's another concern I have, because like, you know how I say it's like cringe if you're in a Twitch stream and like all the chatters are mods or VIBs? I don't want that in like a Discord server either. No! Welcome. So you landed on my speech. You have no clue what's in store for you, do you? Peaches. If I lose one star, I'm gonna end stream. I'm not kidding this time.
Time to get all mixed up. Things are about to get interesting. Just try to find your way now.
That was probably like the best thing that Bowser could do, though. Like, he doesn't take anything. He just, like, mixes us up. And not in the fun way. But anyway, how many mods would I want? I would say ideally 3. But I don't think a Discord server that I would open now would be very active. Like, we don't- it's not like I average 50 viewers.
You gotta stop!
And like, another big anxiety I have with like, any type of chat room is like, somebody oversharing or sharing something inappropriate. Like, I have one friend who in their Discord server is no longer active because they don't stream as much anymore. But somebody sent a picture of like, self-harm at like 2 a.m. Like, a very graphic picture of it. And like, thankfully only one person saw it. And the person, it was a mod, so they deleted it, like, right away. But it's like, I don't want to, like, I guess subject somebody to that. Because, like, that type of imagery, along with other things, are very triggering for some individuals. Don't! Thank you. So, that would be, like, my biggest concern. Because, like, I feel like most of y'all behave. And I think since it would be a sub-only server, it would kind of like, kind of weed out the freaks. But even then, I'm kind of like, no, it was not an Emmy server, no. I will not say who sub it was in. Also, I said that the Discord server is no longer active. And Emmy's is still active. I don't chat. Okay, you guys know that like, Emmy Beef's Discord server is like my refuge server. Since I don't have one. Oh, I'm gonna die! Oh, shit. But I don't chat in her server much, unless she, like, asks me or something. Or if it's something, like, I really, like, want to have input on. Fuck. I'm not gonna make it. Guys, throw for content! Wait, I froze. Uh-oh. I accidentally put my Switch on sleep mode. Get back in here. Get back in here. I will ban you. That's what we do to people who DC on purpose. We ban them.
Let's go.
Aw, shit. Here we go again. Wait, this is turn 13, so I can still win. Oh, he takes 10 coins. Oh, wait. Since you DC'd, it makes you a computer. That sucks. I thought, like, you could reconnect. That sucks. I'm sorry, man. But I guess, you know, that's just a sign to do your homework now. Do your homework. No way! Not again! Welcome! Back here again, aren't you? So you landed on my space. You have no clue what's in store for you, do you? Ooh, Bowser Revolution. I've been thinking. Everybody's so focused on coins, but there's more to life. Maybe we understand if you're all equal. With the same number of coins, is this socialism that I'm hearing so much about? We hate socialism. Grr. Now, show me all your coins. Don't even think about trying to hide any. Damn, Kobobo had 100 coins. That makes a total of 175 coins. Now let's split them up equally. Wait, I love socialism. I'm rich. Nobody can say I didn't make the world a better place, can they? No. I love socialism. Wolves, at least the game didn't, like, punish you for DCing. Because I know on, like, Mario Kart, you can get, like, banned if you DC too many times. So I guess that's a plus. I'm gonna turn my ring light down a little bit. It's kind of bright in my room. I'm like literally sweating. No, please! Dude, we just did socialism! We literally just did- It's so dark in my room. Okay, wait. We literally just did socialism! This should look a bit better, yeah? Yeah, that's a little bit better. Yeah. You got a star! Yeah, how did the computer get 3 stars? Kind of unfair. Brokey. How is my sister looking for jobs? She's looking on LinkedIn, which is a problem, but... Ooh, plus 6! But, you know... She... Her main focus right now is just, like, building resumes. And, like, I want her to just practice applying for stuff, that way she understands the process. That way, when she finds a job she really wants, then she can, like, full send. Because I understand, like, how stressful it is.
Start.
ChatGPT is helpful for resume help? Dude! So my sister, I asked her job coach. I was like, hey, what are like your thoughts on AI? And she's like, actually, some employers kind of like when people use ChatGPT for their resume. Because it kind of helps you put whatever specific parameters in the actual document. Along with like... No! I'm literally... If Kim is here, don't talk to her. She's mad fake. Wait, Mac, is computer like your alt or something? Is that what it is? Also, Mac, you're really late. Welcome in. Can we get some yo's? Hi, Mac. Oh, it's really late for you, huh? Mac, it's 9 p.m. Sorry. You're watching basketball? Nerd. No way! Stop. I rage quit during a round? Yeah. That is true. You know, it's in the VOD. Oh, you're back in! That's kind of good that you can rejoin. Dude, I'm not gonna win. Oh, he said he's proud of me. I just found out Kim has a girlfriend. Cool. Gonna let the fans wait. Yeah, everybody's watching for Wolves, not me. Yeah, I thought Kim- No, anytime Kim has talked about it in chat, Kim has said partner, so I never questioned it. But I don't know. She's dating a girly? Wait, Mac, are you spreading, like, gossip in the chat? That's kind of toxic. Oh no, Kobobo's gonna win now. Wait! Stop! Kobobo and Wolves both got a gold block star. And that's literally the only reason why they're winning. Me and Keelan worked so hard. We literally worked so hard to get all our money and buy every single star we earned. That's literally so toxic. Yeah, they're cheating. They're actually cheating. Chismosa? Okay, I know what chismosa means. Isn't that kind of like a chatty person? I learned that word in Spanish class. Unless it's a slur, then no, I did not say it. Yeah? Yeah, I remember. Like, chatty, talkative, I remember. That was one of our adjective words. Ella chismosa. I love causing drama. Bruh. Wait, Mac, I added new 7TV emotes today. Okay, please. Be nice. Oh no. Wait. This is what you get for cheating, Kobobo. This is what you get.
Here we go.
The good always win. We always prevail. From first to fourth? Yeah, what a downfall. Imagine cheating. This is what happens to cheaters. wonder if Mag is into grandmas more than moms. Okay, the only, like, argument I've heard towards, like, grandmas is that, you know, they're experienced. Which sounds kind of... intriguing.
Three, two, one, go!
Wait, how do I go? Wait, how do I go? Wait! How do I go? Wait! Oh, you press X. No? I'm still going! Oh wow, new PB! Good job! Yeah, it was weird. You had to move the directional stick, which is wild. Okay, 7, 7, 7. I like the number 7. Gimme 20 coins! Those are mad dry. Oh, Mac, the rumors are true. If I get 1 million subs, I will make a Discord. Wait, can Keelan not get a star now? That's so genuinely evil. Wait, now Keelan only has a 1 in 3 chance of getting a star. You are so mean, Wolves. That's actually so mean. Come on, Keelan. You can do it. Oh! Wait? Keelan can get his revenge now. Now this is reality television. This is drama. All your coins. Go all in. Oh wait, I guess the max. Oh wait, even if Wolves wins, Wolves will have 32 coins, so I'm still in first. Brittle winked. Ooh, there's tension. Okay, wait. Start. Oh my god, they're neck and neck. They're neck and neck. Damn, Wolves, you threw! You threw! Damn, Wolves lost so much momentum. You know, Wolves, that's honestly what you get. That's karma. Now you're a brokey with 3 stars. I feel like Keelan got, like, adequate revenge. Damn. Guys, karma is real. Ooh, final minigame! You can do this for us! For us! Finish. Use a real one, thank you. The moment we all have been waiting for!
All turns about! Great job! When it's time to announce the result. Now, who will win it all? First, let's go over the bonuses. The first bonus is Rich Bonus. This. And the bonus goes to.
Kobobo.
What? Peach?
What?
The second bonus we've got is. Bowser Speed Bonus.
That's obviously gonna go to me. I literally got it twice in a row. Ain't no way. Wait, I think I won! I think I won!
And it brings us to our final announcement! And the winner is... Who's it gonna be? Rosalina!
You are the superstar!
Victory!
Yes, sir! That's me, the superstar!
Rosalina comes in first, a truly spectacular performance. You landed on so many Bowser spaces, not even the king can slow you down.
See, the cheaters got what they deserved. Only true gamers are in the lead. Exactly. Congrats, you gave it your all and played off in the end.
You know what that means, everybody. Will peace in win?
Yes, sir!
Yes, sir.
No believers. Really, guys, really? None of you thought I could win when I'm literally the best at Mario Party? You guys saw me play the minigames. I'm actually good at the minigames if I, like, know how to play them.
Easy! Easy.
Damn, if Keelan was able to get that last star and didn't get the curse block, Keelan could have won. Because Keelan had like 72 coins before. And they would have had 50. Damn.
Damn.
Ooh, winner bonus! Okay. Guys. Do y'all want to keep playing? We can maybe do some of the mini games. Oh wait, I'll make a new room. Do y'all want to keep playing? I don't want to do another full game board, but I'd be down to do a little bit of the mini games. So I'll make a new room.
Okay, everybody got kicked. I think. Wolves, start on your homework. I can play for only 30 more minutes. Okay. Okay, if you want to play, type play in chat. Play in chat. Mac, you can play if you want. I know it's kind of late, but you can still play. We're only going to do mini games for a little bit. Because I am a little bit tired. What did I do today? I cooked, and then I edited, and then I played games. Who wants to play? We have wolves. Anybody else want to play? Kobobo, Keelan, do you guys want to keep playing? How many people can play? Up to three. So it'll be first come, first serve. I'll sit out. That's nice of you, Kobobo. That's nice. Thank you, hun. Kim, are you gonna play? Kim never plays with us. She's so mean. She thinks she's better than us. You don't have the Nintendo membership? Bruh. Didn't you say you were gonna buy it? I feel like you said that 1 month. Oh, you only do the monthly memberships? Oh, my sister buys the annual for myself and our roommate. Hey, Wolves, I sent you the code. Keelan, I sent you the code. Mac, I sent you the code. How much is the monthly membership? Because I think my sister paid like $25 for a whole year. I don't know. Yes, the yearly one's only at $20. It's crazy. Guys, I should be able to do a normal stream tomorrow. It's either gonna be Mario Kart and then a one-off game. Where do I go? Bruh. Wait, I actually don't know. I actually don't know. Because, like, I've only created lobbies. I don't know how to join lobbies. Kind of awkward. Somebody help Mac. I don't know how to join the lobby. I don't know. Okay, thank you, Keelan. Thank you, Keelan. I legitimately don't know. And yo, Max in, baby! Don't tire yourself out. I tire your mom out. You know, Mac started the Your Mom meta in the chat, and I think I regret letting them start it.
Welcome aboard this trusty vessel. We'll ferry you to the base of Mount Minigames.
Oh, yeah. All right.
Mac, choose a fucking character. Jesus Christ. I snorted. Mac got no game, no Riz. Mac, you were hitting on somebody who had a boyfriend. Come on. That's L Riz. Guys, new YouTube video up right now. 100% honest Smasher Pass. With Pokemon! Free play. What if we did every single mini game? I went to an event on Friday and some girl was trying to get at me. I had to leave. I have a wife at home. Good job, Kim. We love that. That story was wild. Kim, can you tell the story? You gotta share now. Wait, how many games are we gonna play? Are we just gonna go until, like, we feel bored? Okay, free-for-all I think is the best variety, so we'll do random. No, keep don't get bug bozo. We were at emo night. Oh no. Winner. Oh, she started touching you? Yeah, ew, get out. Get out. For feeling girly pop. Yeah, if somebody starts touching you and you don't like it, tell them to stop and then leave. Or grab a friend. Good job, Keelan, you win. Plus one. What I do like about this mode is that it keeps score. But, you know, I don't go to the club, so I don't gotta worry about no grills. Yeah. Homegirl had her hand on my stomach. Yeah, that is... that is weird. Well, the thing with me, like, I got something to grab. Like, my dummy's huge. Either way, I'm sorry that happened, Kim. Nobody should be touching others. Yeah. Oh wait, I'm fucked! I'm stalled! I'm protesting. You guys did this to me.
I think it's also important to remember in those situations, it's not your fault. If somebody touches you, it's never your fault. Don't blame yourself. Even if it's like a non-inappropriate touch, let's say, like, it's not your fault. Cause like, I'm trying to think. I don't think I've ever been like groped, but like there's been like some weird touches that I've experienced. And it's hard to not like blame yourself, right? Even if it's like a not super bad touch. Okay. Cause the thing I think of is like the cliche joke of like the therapist pulling out a doll and be like, where did the bad man touch you? Like that's immediately what I think of. And it's like I said, you should never ever blame yourself if somebody touches you in a way that's not consenting. Is what I'll end it on. Wait, I'm cracked. Okay, wait. And also, I just want to say, like, consent is hot, right? You know, if you like somebody, just ask first. Even if it's like a light touch, like a handhold, like, ask first. Okay, I'm spamming. Why am I spamming? I suck. Winner. Oh, Keelan won. By one. I got nothing to say. I don't like baseball. Baseball is the only sport that I've seen in person, and I kind of want to see another baseball game. One second, Meg phone streamer. I mean, peace phone streamer. Y'all don't know my name, right? Sorry, my friend went on a trip and they're texting me that they landed. And I said, good thing you're alive. No, because like, okay. You know how the cliche whenever like you go on a plane is like, you say, have a safe flight, but there's like nothing you can really do to prevent like an emergency, right? So like what I say, I was like, oh, I say, have fun, or fuck you. Or like, I'll say like, don't kick the seat in front of you, haha. Stop it. Get drunk? No, you're not supposed to get drunk on a flight, because if there is an emergency, then you're gonna die, for sure. You're not gonna be cognizant enough. Get high? I would never... Oh wait, okay, everybody shut up. On the same wavelength. Let's go! Look at that. 1 point on the board. Let's go! Yeah, the one where they had like the 5 on a stack and then 4 or 5 run across the ground, bullshit. Not fair at all.
I will admit it. Educated guess for the win? Yes, sir! Yeah, I agree. I don't think they should let people get, like, sloshed on a plane. Because, like, begrudging passengers is even worse for the flight attendants. So, it's like, why are you letting them drink so much? You motherfucker! Man, you punched us both off. That was good. Wait, I think Keelan's gonna win. Guys, we gotta team up on Keelan. I also don't know how long this game mode goes for, so maybe we'll play until like 2 hours uptime. And then we'll see if we want to keep playing.
Three, two, one, go!
Oh, fuck. Damn, the camera can't even keep up with me. Sheesh. Go, God damn it. New PB! I'm cracked!
Finish.
New PB!
A new record!
Here we go. Damn, I got 8 seconds better time. I actually know how to play it now. You guys wanna know the strat? I'm cracked at Mario Party. The strat is on the track, you know the parts that have like the white and red like track? You don't push forward on the directional stick, you essentially brake. It's like drifting. This is my game.
Start.
Mac, I think you're... What?!
Finish.
Where's the sing a song redemption? I disabled it for tonight because my voice is kind of messed up. Because when I read... Because I read out loud to myself my history book in the morning for 30 minutes straight, and then it kind of kills my voice. So today I read for an extra 10 minutes, so now my voice is kind of fried. It will be enabled for tomorrow, or the next time I stream, though. Yeah, Meg, get some rest.
Start.
I'm playing a game. You know, Mac is a grown adult. They can make their own decisions. Oh, I'm still alive. Oh no. Oh, I'm alive.
Finish. Winners.
Playing yourself, you ain't even winning. Dude, I miss when Kim's in chat. Kim is so good. Anyway, guys, I won. Kim is mad rude. So are you, Mac.
Start.
Oh my god, look at wait,
Oh, I'm in second place. Keelan has 5.
I'm really tired. That's my excuse. You can't use my excuse.
Okay, wait. I'm actually correct. I love golf. Okay, I was thinking about this the other day, and I will talk about this at another time. But I think golf is one of, like, the most frou-frou sports there is. And, like, I think golf is kind of elitism. Because out of all the sports, I think it takes up the most landmass. Like, instead of needing a single stadium, you literally need, like, fields and fields for the whole sport. And also, when you own property, you have capital. Oh wait, I did the wrong strat. I had half the strat. Good thing I'm blind. I mean, you do have grandma looking ass glasses, Kim.
Finish.
Oh, you know how I told you guys there's like resources to where I could get free glasses? Technically, that is a thing, but it's for like ugly ass glasses. Or they were like, oh, you can get a free eye exam. Which is cool, but I already got a free eye exam. Because I had a premium membership with America's Best. So. Guys, I'm not gonna get new glasses yet. It's not in the budget. Wait, I'm correct. Y'all are too fast! Bro, let me go! I'm so bad. I'm so bad. Damn, Birdo, come back. This one is so difficult.
Start.
Sorry, just burnt. Yo, she's spinning. Oh my god. How? Mulan. Mulan sounds so good. Okay, quick score count. We have Peason, Rosalina at 5, Wolf, Birdo with 3, Keelan, Peach with 5, and Mac, Yoshi with 2. Currently, me and Keelan are tied for first place. I did not say I would do anything if I won. Guys, I won! I won! Look, I won! Me and Keelan actually tied that game. Sorry, VOD watchers. Me and Keelan got 8 points.
Okay, I don't know why Obvious DC'd. Like, I did nothing wrong. Because you know the issue we determined last time was the headphones making it crash? Okay, the cannonball literally hit Keelan. Like, literally hit him. Maybe Obvious wants a nap? Okay, it said there's no issue with Obvious, so it's probably just my internet, like, breaking. Guys, if Keelan wins, I'm gonna be so sad. You know who else is gonna be so sad? The non-subs. If you're a non-sub watching a Subbly stream and you like it, just subscribe. It's $5. Or you can wait till September and you can get a discount if you tier 1. For the first time ever. Smile. An ad will play after this game. Fuck you! Well, I'm running the ad mad now because I'm really mad. I'm so mad. I think to attack, you have to, like, time the jump at the right time and then press A to do a high jump. Okay. How about the first person to 15 points wins, and then we'll end stream. First person to 15. That way we'll play for, like, another 20 minutes. Deal? Imagine doing this in real life, though, how funny it'd be. Dude, Mac and Keelan's look pretty good. Damn! What's my favorite girl dinner? Winner. Cheetos! I love Cheetos. I don't like goldfish, they're too dry. Misclick! Finish! Mac! Winner! What's the worst girl dinner you've ever had? Hummus and pita chips. Has anybody ever cooked for you and you wish they hadn't? You mean like a GF?
3, 2, 1.
No one's ever cooked for me, really. Oh my god, look at Wolves go, holy shit. I was pressing the wrong buttons.
Dang.
Winner.
Mac won? Ladies? Yeah, I didn't know which buttons either. I was pressing A, but it was AB. No, nobody's ever really cooked for me, like, in a romantic sense. But, you know, I've cooked for them. Please don't. Please don't. Guys, we need to target Keith. Okay, from this point on, if you guys want to keep playing, we have to target Keelan. We have to get Peach. Look, if Keelan gets 5 more points, the stream is over. Yeah, Mac, comeback arc? Who keeps letting Mac win? It could be me, you know, Mac's been here the longest. And Mac will get sad if they lose.
Start.
And you know, I can't lose a viewer for any reason. Dude, how are you out on the second jump? Hey guys, I have to use the bathroom really quick. Yeah. Have fun, have fun. Mac, please win. Who won? Who won? The moment I walk away, somebody gets auto-modded.
Mom.
Mom. Thank you, Kim, for redeeming. Guys, you can use your channel points for TTS now. You really spent 10k for that? Wait, I'm cracked.
Start.
Meg, you're so stupid. Guys, we got him, boys. Okay, whoops, let's see who's the better gamer. Go on. Come on. Oh, we were both too slow.
Winners.
Damn. Okay, you know what? We're on the same level. Good game. Good game. That was literally so fast, though. I think that is my favorite minigame in the whole Mario Party series. It's so good. Just because, like, I love the debating mechanic. It's so funny to me. It gave you, like, zero reaction time. No, I bet, like, if you were, like, a Valorant player and you had, like, decent... I'm screenshotting.
my god! Oh, fuck you! Open the curtain! Wait, how do I close my curtain? Okay, be honest, two coffeed off each other. I for sure had the toadstool and the hammer memorized, and the Luigi cup. Because the way that I memorize it is I try to memorize the first letter of the item, so I was like M-H, mushroom hammer, and then Luigi. That's how far I got. It's B to close the curtain. I copied, I'm D-O-M. Me too. At least we all got a point. Remember, first to 15 wins $1 million. Start. Sorry, it's so funny to me whenever Mac loses. Because I just picture Mac at their Switch like... Wait, I'm in... Peason wins by standing still. No, that's the strat. You're supposed to jump over it. Start. God, fuck. Wait, I got it? Wait, I might have a chance. I only need 5 more games. Imagine I win. If you never got the hard one, I had 2 heart letters. Oh, this one is actually so bad. You know what I always say? I didn't go right. Never mind, the joke is ruined. Look at you guys. You guys have all fallen off. You guys all got ratioed. Unlike me. What? No! How'd y'all get there so fast? I literally only fell off once, and everybody else fell off like 3 times. Yeah, how'd you guys go so fast? Oh no, Keelan needs 2 more games. We have to. We gotta team up. Team, we gotta team up on Keelan. Okay, I don't know which door Keelan went in. Uh-oh. I said whoever got 15 points first wins. Clueless. This could be the final game. Start. Remember when I was still locked on this game for like 30 minutes? Hey guys, we have to target Keelan. Yeah! Good job, guys. Good job, team. This could be the final game, everybody. Wait, I'm cracked. I will do this for the team. Okay, I kind of threw. I pressed the wrong button first. Team, please. Holy shit! Oh my god! We found Keelan's worst game. Come on, Mac! Oh, wait. Finish. He has a new PB. Jesus Christ. Guys, this could be the last game. Oh no. Oh no. Whoops, come on, we gotta beat him. Oh, it's Jover. I'm too scared to go in the rink. Let me hold the rails. A new record. Oh my god. Yes, that was me, everybody. Okay, the final standings are... We have Keelan in first place with 15 minigames won. We have Beeson with 10 minigames won. Third place, Wolves with 7 games won. And last place, Mac with 5 games won. Congrats, everybody. Thank you all for playing. That was fun. We need to bully Peace because of that. I'll bully you by banning you one day. I'm not even kidding. Okay. Everybody get out. Get out of here. That was fun. I like playing the minigames straight up. That was really fun, actually. Whenever we do Mario Party, we'll do one normal board game and then just mini games. That was really fun. I like that way of doing the mini games. Because it was just like one after another. That was fun. Thank you guys for playing. I should be able to do a normal stream tomorrow. Normal stream either tomorrow or Thursday, because Wednesday I'm doing shit. Okay, guys, don't worry, stream is not over yet. We did get a resub today, so we will do calligraphy. You guys know the drill. If you want me to write your name, all I gotta do is donate or use your channel points. Gentle reminder, if you want to be eligible for a portrait card this month, you need to get 5 subs by Thursday. By Thursday. Dude, I can't type. There we go. Mac, you know what you're getting? In trouble. There's a reason why I have C-O-C-K blocked in the chat. You know this. Okay, I'm turning the light on. Flashbang. Dude, I'm so sad that I can't see my emotes. That's so aggravating. Yellow, since it's close enough to gold, since I'm a winner. It's so bright, yeah. I usually don't turn on my room light because it's a white light, so it makes me look really red. Know the drill. Donate or use your channel points and I'll write your name. Gift 5 subs and you'll get a portrait card. There we go. Everybody type 1 if you had fun today. Whether you played or you watched, did you have fun? Can you tell I play Mario Party a bit too much? No. Because you know what? I still beat you in some of the games. If I see a single 2-in shot, you're getting in big trouble, mister. This was actually a lot of fun. I wasn't gonna stream today because I was tired, but this was a lot of fun. Not that I don't have fun whenever I do stream. It is fun hanging out with everybody. And like I was thinking about this earlier today. I do really appreciate how I have a lot of active viewers. We love lurkers, but chatters are also very fun and cool. Cause I think my favorite part about chat. Fuck, I wrote hours! What? Literally, why would I write hours here? I'm literally so DOM. I'm so mad. Oh, this pen's dead. Just like my career, am I right, guys? Oh. I'll get paint and I'll fix that after stream. So there'll be 7-month resub. You okay, I don't know if I said this earlier, but like I noticed like a smoky smell in my room and I was like, what's going on? I was like, I jokingly said I might be having a stroke, lol, at the start of stream. I figured out what it is. It's I left out a plate of food and it smells spicy. That's literally what I'm smelling. Cause like, when I went to use the restroom, I was like walking around the house or the unit And I was like, what? I was like, why? I was like, I can't smell it anywhere else in the house. And I was like, oh, it's my food that I left out. Guys, my room is not a mess. I'm not your typical streamer, okay? What was the food? It's Thai pork, so it has like chili in it. That's what I'm smelling. Because it smells like cigarettes, kind of. I was like, I don't smoke, so... And I don't have a window open. It's literally the food I left out that smells spicy. Classic Peason, just confusing myself. Once again, thank you, Keelin, for the 7-month resub. Thank you for resubscribing with Prime. We heckin' love Primes. And thank you for subscribing so you can play with us today. It was a lot of fun, even though... I think you cheated at the minigames. You and I won at the board game, so... It's only fair. Next, we have Brokies. If you're a Brokey, use your channel points. Aw, seeing myself in the TikTok you posted made me miss chat, so here I am. Wait, Keelan, what time is it for you? Wait, honey, what time is it? Oh. Thank you for the bits, Woo. I appreciate that.
Cheers to the Mario Party competitive gameplay. Hand over mouth. Hand over mouth.
Yeah, can we get some whoops in chat? Thank you, hon. Hand over mouth. Hand over mouth. Okay. I didn't realize it would read out the emoticons. That is hilarious. But thank you, Woos. Thank you, hon. Oh wait, I need to... Let me... That way we can actually see the leaderboard. There we go. Now we can actually see it. Thank you! Look, you're number one on the leaderboard! Ain't no way! Wow! Thank you, I appreciate it. I know, you know, you're a Brokey, so I appreciate it. I hope you had fun today. Guys, Rare Euler Wolf. Wait, see if you have a new chat badge. You have the Bits Leader one. You might have a new sushi badge. But thank you, hun. I really appreciate it. Okay, what was I doing? Calligraphy. Here, I'll do Wolves next, since you probably gotta do homework. Thank you for redeeming, Kim. This page is such a mood. It's like summer. I gotta finish that essay. Yeah, you gotta get to work on it, man. When's it due? I know some little Zoomers are heading back to school soon. I had a friend who started school. I mean, they have younger siblings. She's in college. But her younger sibling started school 2 weeks ago. Which is kind of an L. But once again, thank you, Wolves, for the 300 bits. I appreciate it. Plus 3! Y'all in school? I think Max in college, right? Thank you for redeeming, Wolves. Once again, thank you for the bits. I'm glad you got to use the DT hand over mouth. Is it called? Oh wait, the actual emoji is called smiling face with smiling eyes and hand covering mouth.
That's the actual, like, emote code. Yeah, I think, Max, you said you're graduating in fall, right? Also, I will post these on Twitter, I just keep forgetting. Let's get through these redemptions. Oh, next year? I thought it was gonna be fall. Yeah, Mac, you have to do a graduation stream like I did. You got to. I don't even want to go to my graduation, it's more for your parents. I kind of get that, honestly. But you know, having pictures when you're older will still be good to look back on. That's something like it didn't really hit for me. Like, what day was it? I kind of spiraled the other night because I was randomly looking through my camera reel. And like, over the past 3 years, so essentially during pandemic, like, I didn't go out much, so like, all the pictures I took were like, just me. Like, I don't post all the pictures that I take. Just like, me in my room, like, looking sad, and I was like, oh, this is kind of sad. And like, whenever I hang out with my friends, we don't take many pictures, and I was like, you know, I should take more pictures, because it's like, I don't want to forget them. And I got all sentimental the other night. So don't feel like it's cringe to take pictures, guys. It's cute. Okay, what color is Gage? I think this color's pretty gay. It's a fuchsia. Okay, I need to check something really quick. I have no clue why my 70V emotes aren't showing in my chat box. Like, we can see it on screen, but I can't see it in my chat room. Yeah, it's literally just the Twitch mod view that I can't see it in. That's so annoying. Wait, if I refresh it? Oh wait, I can see it now, wait! Oh, I just had to refresh my tab. Now I can see the emotes, yay! Cause like, the whole stream, I couldn't see any of the third-party emotes in my chat, and I was getting low-key really sad. But now I can see it! Who knew refreshing the tab could actually help? Okay. I'm not mad anymore. Okay, next. Any other redeemers? Or Oilers? Magic? I think this is the closest color I have to Goldenrod. I know it's late for you, Keelan. I do appreciate you hanging out and playing with us tonight. It was a pleasure as always. You should go to bed now though, for real. On God, on God. When are you gonna ever change your name back? Cause the UW is kinda cringe. Not gonna lie.
Like, how is anybody supposed to take you seriously with this type of username? Okay, this is the final name of the day, everybody. If you want me to write your name, all you need to do is donate to the channel, subscribe, or use your channel points. This is the last name. My chair is so creaky. I hate it. There we go. Anybody else? Anybody else? Nobody's live, so no raid. Usually Emmy streams at this time. Wait, Emmy said she was gonna stream tonight. Wait, let's see. Let's see. Okay, she said stream soon at 7:18 p.m. She's running late. My Fifi's hurt? I didn't do anything! Okay, since we can't raid Emmy... Guys, rare shadow, go follow Emmy Beef's channel. She streams Five Nights at Freddy's, which all you little Zoomers love. If you aren't following Emmy Beef, you are a fake fan. Okay? Click the panel in chat. Click the little banner in chat. It should say, join us in following Emmy Beef. If you're already following, the heart will be green. But click the follow button. She's going to be streaming, hopefully, within like 20 minutes. I'll be in her chat too, so if you want to hang out, go follow her channel. Unless she doesn't stream, then that'd be a big sad. Follow now. Oh, Emmy Beef was the person I was on the podcast with. Smile. Okay, everybody. It's about that time. I streamed for longer than I thought I would. But you know what? I'm here. I would like to thank everybody for watching. Thank you all for hanging out. And thank you to everybody who played the game, even though we had to stall for like 20 minutes. It was a lot of fun. I will try to be live again tomorrow. If not Thursday, I should be live. If you are itching for more Peace in 17 content, go subscribe to my YouTube channels. I have a main channel with weekly stream highlights and a clips channel with daily YouTube shorts and funny haha clips from stream. Just a reminder, clip the streams, everybody! If you watch the VODs or if you watch live, clip them. You can get a chance to earn a gift card at the end of the month. And you get VIP. Last month was Wolf. So Wolf, if you want to keep your VIP, you better be clipping. Okay. I'll see you guys when I see you. Once again, thank you to Keelan for resubscribing and Wolf for the 300 bits. I appreciate it. I will buy a coffee. Ooh, There's this really nice, like, bubble tea place at our mall. Surprisingly, it's really good for, like, a bubble tea place at a mall. But it's so good. I'll buy a bubble tea this week. Thank you! Okay, I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye! That was a lot of fun. Thank y'all for hanging out today. Imagine Emmy goes live right now. Nah, she didn't.
Okay, I will see you guys when I see you, probably tomorrow or Thursday. I need to stop saying I'll see you on this day, because never know what life is going to do to you. So, I'll see you guys maybe tomorrow, maybe Thursday. Either way, I have a new YouTube video. It's the highlight from the Pokemon Smasher Pass stream. It's kind of like a little podcast, because it's just a lot of me trimming the only parts where I talk, so... yeah. Okay. I'll see you guys later. It was a lot of fun today. I'm really glad I streamed today. You know, y'all are real ones. Have a good night, everybody. Bye.
Bye-bye.